As you can see, a great time is being had here at Cardiff Arms Park as this huge audience prepare for the opening of the World Choir Concert of 1993. A very special celebration of music and song. The assembly here of people from Wales, the rest of the United Kingdom, the world, wait now to greet the World Choir, the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, and the musical director and conductor, Owain Arwell Hughes. The evening starts with Gwahoddiad. Rousing opening there to the evening from our choir of 10,000 voices, drawn from Wales, the rest of the United Kingdom, and the world.